We go to Vernon Township High School and watch Kelsey Hall of Vernon dump it inside to Terrence Schofield, and the Vikings have a 6-0 lead over Sussex Tech here in the first quarter. But the Mustangs cut their deficit in half right here. Watch Carly Knoll off the bounce, bury the three-pointer, and the Mustangs trail 6-3. Vernon pushes its lead to 11-5 here. Watch Terrence Schofield roll to the hoop for the easy deuce, and Vernon's up by 6 over Sussex Tech. But Sussex Tech ends the quarter strong. Watch freshman Kenneth Squire make the steal and then stick back a roan miss as the quarter comes to an end with both teams tied at 11. Second quarter action to go, and Vernon takes a 15-13 lead here. Off the steal and the miss, it's freshman Maddie DeVries with the putback, and Vernon's up by 2. And Vernon takes a 21-18 lead at the half. Watch Kate Dolmer find Terrence Schofield inside, and Vernon's up by 3 at the break. Third quarter action to go, and Sussex Tech comes out on fire. Watch Carly Knoll bide her time before she cans the long-distance three-pointer, and we are tied at 21. Sussex Tech holds a 26-21 lead, but that changes here off the inbounds play. Watch Terrence Schofield get it to Mackenzie Alter, and Vernon cuts Tech's lead to 3, 26-23. But Sussex Tech pushes its lead to 6 here. Watch the Mustangs work hard on the offensive glass, and it's Carly Knoll with the hoop and the foul. And after the free throw, it's 31-25 Tech. And Sussex Tech takes a 33-25 lead into the fourth quarter. Watch Carly Knoll take it strong to the hoop, and the Mustangs have the 8-point lead. Sussex Tech goes up 36-27 here early in the fourth. Watch Knoll with a nice give inside to Kenneth Squire, and she scores, and Tech has the 9-point lead. Vernon would cut Sussex Tech's lead to 3 here with 2 minutes to go. It's Nicole Struble with the bank shot, and it's 40-37 Sussex Tech. But freshman Kenneth Squire comes up with a clutch free throw here late in the game as Sussex Tech would hold off Vernon 43-39 for its first win of the season.
I'm really excited. It means that we're going to have a great year. We keep improving every day, and it's just amazing to know that we didn't give up. It's just going to be a great year. I know it.
I think that our chemistry really started picking up. We started playing really well as a team, and we could read each other. We knew where each other were going to go, and I think we did really well.
We played our hearts out, and we've been telling the girls, you got to play hard from start to finish, and we definitely executed that very well today.
Sussex Tech was trailing at the half, but the Mustangs came out and turned in a terrific third quarter to take control of the game.
In the locker room, we started going over plays more and making sure everybody knew them. But everybody started talking and communicating more and telling everybody what options they had. And it just made a difference just to talk about it in the locker room.
Well, during halftime, we went in the locker room and Satch talked to us. She said we need to start running our plays and we need to start picking it up and bringing the pressure.
We changed up our defense a little bit to plug up some holes, and we talked about a lot of communication, and they did that. They were covering their players and filling in the holes where we needed it, and it definitely showed in the second half.
The Mustangs were up by 10. Vernon made their run, got it close, but freshman Kenneth Squire stepped to the line, hit a couple of big free throws to help seal the deal for the Mustangs.
They were kind of nerve-wracking. I was kind of nervous, but they were important, so.
Junior Carly Knoll was amazing tonight, 26 points.
Jitterbug, like, that's how I always feel whenever I start a game, but whenever I start making layups or threes, it's always, like, it calms me down and gets me ready for the next one. I just want to improve every day.
And Squire, as we said, just a freshman right behind with 24.
Well, being that I'm new to the team, I'm just starting to get the hang of it, and the girls and I were starting to bond really well, and we're starting to do really well together.
First-year coach Lauren Satch couldn't be happier to get her first career win as the Sussex Tech girls varsity basketball coach.
It's a phenomenal feeling. We're sweating it out on the sideline, but it's a great feeling in the end, and again, I couldn't be happier with the group of girls that we have and the coaching staff that I'm working with.
I think it's really great. I don't think she's going to make us run too much tomorrow, so that's going to be pretty nice. We have pretty good chemistry with both Satch and Patrizzo, so that's pretty nice, and I'm sure they're happy.